Hey guys, so I want to start doing a fall polish picks video. Basically what I'm doing is picking a few polishes from each brand that I own that you guys can still get yourselves, or there's something super similar to them out there, that's why I'm showing you them. If you want dupes for any of these polishes though, just because you might not be able to find them, or which everything you can actually still find that I'm going to show you, it's the fact if they have them near you type of thing. Because, yeah. But if there's any of them that you want dupes for just because you don't want to buy an OPI polish or, you know, a higher end polish, because I do have some expensive ones, just let me know in the comments what ones you want dupes of, and I will definitely do my best and try and find them. So let's go ahead and start with Elf brand. The Elf brand. And fall, I really like a lot of different colors, a lot of assorted colors. For me, it's just all about a lot of different colors. You'll see in the video. But I got these. Oh crap, I don't know the names. Hold on. Okay, so I picked these two colors. These actually came in the same kit as each other. And then there was also a purple one, but you can buy these separate. So this one's in Mysterious, I believe. And it's just a really pretty gray color. The next one is Navy, generic. It's just a really pretty navy as well. It's super dark. I really like the bottles for these as well. They're just so cute. Next brand is Sinful Colors. And I chose three different ones. I chose Nail Junkie, which is a really pretty teal color. And I chose, what's this called? All About You, which is a fun gold shimmer, which is a dupe for another one that I'm about to show you. And Call You Later, which is a really pretty green, which I really like as well for fall time. Next brand is Sally Hansen. And I really like, Sally Hansen. No, L'Oreal. What in the crap? Okay. The next brand is L'Oreal. I picked out two polishes. Love their polishes. Really great quality. I have Satin Sheets, and these are part of the permanent line. This one's in Satin Sheets. It's a really pretty white with gold satin sheen to it. And then the other one's Because You're Worth It, which is a really pretty, come on now, gold. And it's a satin finish as well. So I really like those for fall. The next one I'm going to talk about is Sally Hansen. We'll get to that now. So I picked these two guys out. And there's actually another one that I'm going to recommend, but I don't have it. I used to have it. It was my favorite ever. And it spilled everywhere. But the first one I want to talk about is called Strobe Light. And you can still get this. Whoops, sorry. It's just a really pretty, let's see if I can show you from the bottom. Just neutral shimmer, basically. It's pretty neutral. It's more pink toned, but it's super pretty. And then the other one is called Emerald City, which is a really fun green. I hate how I can't really show you the color. It's just literally emerald green. That's what I imagine as emerald being. So I really like those two. Next brand I want to talk about is Orly. I have these two here from Orly. And yes, you can, well, you might not be able to find this one, so find something similar to this. I will find a dupe and put it down below because I know of several. But this one's called, this one is called Mermaid Tail, which is a really pretty green, and I love this one. It's green, chunky glitter, reflects blue, and you can put this over emerald and it will look gorgeous. I love that one for fall and for summer as well. And the other one is called Witch's Blue, which is a navy. And this one you can find all the time. Just a regular old navy, nothing too special. I'm just giving you some ideas. The next one I want to talk about is China Glaze. And I have three from China Glaze. These are all from the Hunger Games collection. You can still find the Hunger Games collection at certain Ulta's. But other than that, or online as well, you can still find them. But there are dupes out there. And if you're interested in seeing dupes, I can do my best for you guys. Which I think I know. I don't know them off the top of my head, so if you want to know dupes, I will tell you if you ask. This one's in Electrify, which I love. Let's see here. Focus. So much color is going on right now. this just has really pretty yellow gold and bright orange glitters in it. And then Aggro, which I love this color. It's the best green ever. This is an olive green. Really pretty. And then the other one is called Fast Track, which I love this color for fall. It's, I'm gonna die. So yeah, Fast Track. It's just a nude with some gold shimmers throughout it. I originally purchased this because I was like so obsessed because we were going to Hawaii, and that reminded me of like sand and stuff, so I really wanted to get that one. I didn't take it to Hawaii with me. I don't know why I thought I was going to. Anyway, next brand is Wet n Wild, and I really like all their polishes from the Mega Last line. I actually like every single like line that they have. My favorite is Mega Last. But anyway, I have these three, and the first one is Haze of Love, which is super pretty, guys. It's a burnt red, I guess. I really like it. And then this one, which is called Through the Grapevine, which is a really pretty purple, kind of a mauve-y purple. And then the next one is called Disturbia, which is a really pretty dark purple plum. It's a little bit lighter in person. I don't know what's going on with my lighting here. And then it's got reflex of gold throughout it. So I really like those for fall. Moving on to, I tried to just pick like one polish of each brand, but then I was like, no, I like these too. Moving on to Sephora by OPI, Rumba Romance, sorry. I really like this one. It's super sheer, so you're going to have to put a base under this. But yeah, I really like this one for fall time. It's really cool. And it's in Rumba Romance. So really like that one. Next brand I want to go over is Piggy Polish. And I have one from Piggy Polish. Let's see, this one's in Damsel in This Dress, which is a really pretty orange, which is great for either summer or right now for fall time. Well, it's not fall yet, but if you're wanting to get ready for fall, then, you know, this is a good transition color. There we go. Right now, I'm filming this in September. It'll be up in September, but I don't know. It's the beginning of September. I don't know when this is going to go up. It'll probably go up soon. But yeah, Damsel in This Dress. Really like it. It's a really pretty satin orange with gold shimmer in it. Moving on to Color Club. Really like this. This is really cool. And I can't wait to actually wear this one. This one's in Editorial. And it's a really pretty green. Look at that. It's like my duochrome. Yeah, duochrome. And it reflects greens, blues. It's so cool. I really like this one for the fall season. Next brand is Revlon. We're going to go with Posh. This was featured in my Getting Ready for Fall Sparkly Gold Nail Tutorial. So I'll link that down below for you guys. It's just pretty simple and explanatory. But I really like that polish. It's the best Kelly Green polish out there. Next brand I want to talk about is OPI. And I love this one. This one, again, you can find it at certain Ulta's. But there's a dupe out there for it. I just have to remember what it is. I'll have to look it up. It's pretty significantly close to Rumba Romance. Can you see that? But this is glitter, and this is just like satin, so it'll somewhat look the same. But anyway, this one's in Golden Eye, and I love this one. My favorite. Love it, love it, love it. But you can find it at certain Ulta's, like, so I wouldn't show you things that you can't really get. This Essence Color & Go polish in Where Is The Party, which is kind of like Essie's for the twill of it, and there's one by OPI that looks just like it. So this is, I'm going to assume, a dupe, but I'm going to go and purchase the Essie one just to make sure. I think the Essie one might be more on the gray side, and this one's like greeny purple, so that's cool for fall. It's really, that duochrome is really neat, I think. This Julep polish in Stephanie, which I love that name, but anyway, it's just a really pretty gunmetal gray, which is exactly like the gunmetal polish. Pretty close. It's the same tone as the gunmetal polish in Sally Hansen. This one has gold specks in it, though. But I just like darker colors for fall time. By Sia, we've got Twilight. Really like this one for the fall. It's black with gold glitter in there. Do you see that? Love that. Red Carpet Manicure. This one is like a coral color. And I like brighter colors like this with like golden eye over the top of it. This one's an Ooh-la-licious. So I can't wait to wear that one, like on my toes. And three more. Well, four more. I've got this one from the Spoiled brand, which you can get at CVS, which you can get this one all the time. This one's in Cougar Attack. Really love this one. You definitely need to go check this out. It's a bronze glitter. So neat. I don't have one like that one at all. And then Clearly Spotted from Maybelline, their polka dot line. Love it. Gotta have it. It's perfect. And then the other one is by NYC. This one's in Skin Tight Denim. Really pretty navy. This is my favorite navy of all time. And then the last one that we're going to talk about is Green Goblin, which I can't wait to wear for fall. It's just so fun. This is also like a summer color too. But if you want to know some reviews, and sorry if you can hear that noise, Sick Lacquer reviews will be linked down below. My sparkly gold nail tutorial for Posh will be linked down below. And I hope you guys enjoyed this. What are some of your fall picks for nail polishes? Tell me down below in the comments so I can maybe see if we have similar ones, or go and buy those ones that you guys like. And yeah, so if you guys enjoyed this video, if you did, give it a thumbs up, give me any feedback, answer any of the questions I might have asked you during the video, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye!